What did you find?
See?
Yeah.
It was real.
You know what kind of fish that is?
What?
I don't know. It looks like it could be a grouper. Oh, salmon has a long, pointy mouth. A grouper has a big, wide mouth. What do you think? What would Chris and Martin say?
I do not know.
Don't kick sand into it, Jamilie.
What?
I don't know. The seagulls are going to eat it. You don't want them eating sand.
Poor
fish. It's called the circle. That's right.
Also called life cycle.
The life cycle, that's right. What happens to little fish? They get eaten by?
Bigger fish.
And the bigger fish get eaten by?
Squid.
And the squid get eaten by?
Birds.
And the birds get eaten by?
Sharks.
And the sharks get eaten by?
The orcas.
And the orcas get eaten by?
Nothing,
because they're at the top.
Oh my god.
Oh my what?
Move.
Oh my what?
I said, oh my gosh.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. I saw the group move. It must be alive. And the
okay, let's go back, Jamilie. Leave the seagulls to their lunch. A seagull took a lot of bites.